right at the beginning that this was the right thing to do, to be involved in competitions, because we know how important competitions are in helping to improve and learn and benchmark against the very best.
I've recently been doing CAB competition for the WorldSkills UK. I've been doing this for about 2 years now, and I've just recently competed in the regional competition and qualified for the Nationals in Birmingham late this year. My WorldSkills UK training is great. It's really nicely into my main apprenticeship programme, simply because the training that I'm doing with WorldSkills UK is it's invested in my skills that I'm later going to use in the business. So people have a lot of time for you, and they're very respectful of the fact that you need to take a little bit of time out of placement to train.
I've always been quite a competitive person, so the chance to enter a competition, I jumped at it. And like I said, from watching previous year's competitors, watching the jobs that they were making, it looked quite good.
Started up a WorldSkills UK council as well, doing training for this year. We're using previous competitors that come and talk to us about their experiences. Going into competitions, my main feeling is more the anxiousness of having to compete. So I think speaking to previous competitors definitely helps settle any nerves that I have going into it.
It's really important for us to be involved in WorldSkills UK competitions, because we know that when our apprentices compete in that particular trade set, what they're doing is they're honing their skills, but they're also competing, and we're able to benchmark where we are against that particular standard.
It's nerve-wracking but also really exciting. I enjoy the competition side of it. I feel like we've prepared well, so yeah, we'll just be looking forward to putting those skills to use and representing the company.